Okay, hello everyone, and welcome back to Final Fan Disney. I'm Professor Icepick, and tonight we're going to be going back to Kingdom Hearts, courtesy of the HD 1.5 plus 2.5 Remix Collection. I wish I could skip those logos at the start, but oh well. Let's get back to it then. My world has. Oh, okay. I thought that she was going to be the one to, that was crazy. Oh, hey, how's it going, Dari? So, any suggestions about where I should go next? Actually, let's talk to Sid first. Come back when you get both navigation gummies, or goobies. Thank you. Let's see. It was the last thing I did was Aladdin. So, Agrabah. Okay, looks like there are some more warp holes over here. So I guess I could. Oh, or I could go. Agrabah. Oh. Can I actually do it with only one page, though? I guess we'll just check it out then. An empty meadow. Take a look. Sure.
Sink, 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 sink.
Dari, would you rather be compared to Winnie the Pooh or Eeyore?
Hi there. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm just thinking.
Oh.
I was thinking of how to say goodbye to Pooh.
Pooh?
Yes.
Wait a second. You're Pooh?
Yes, I'm Winnie the Pooh. Pooh for short. Who are you?
I'm Sora.
Oh, hello, Sora. Have you come to say goodbye to Pooh, too?
Well, no. Why would I do that? We've only just met.
Because everyone's gone away.
What do you mean?
Well, we all left here in the 100-acre wood, and we'd take walks together or play poo sticks. And every day I'd eat some honey. Just one small smackerel would taste very good right now. But now everyone is gone. All my friends. And my favorite honey tree, too. Everyone must have gone away while I was napping, I think. So, who knows? Maybe I shall end up going away somewhere as well. But I wonder, how do I say goodbye to myself? Think, think, think.
Oh, the look on his face.
My tumbly is getting rather rumbly.
The look on his face. He's just like, what? Whoa, did we. Are they actually using a real Disney theme in a Disney world? This is unprecedented. Turn to the map. No. Yeah, I thought I only had one page.
Oh, bother. There's no more honey left. If only the honey tree would visit. Oh, then I could eat my fill.
Let me guess, you'd like to know what happens next. Unfortunately, some of the pages are missing, so I can't tell you yet. The pages are scattered over many, many worlds. Would you find them for us? Okay, so I guess that's all I can do right now. Okay, where to next, you silly old Dari? Back to the Gumi ship. Let's see, so that's 6 and that's 5. What the fuck? Alright, what is next? Coliseum again. How did I get here? That's not what I was aiming for. Okay, do not take the warps in the future. Got it. Let's try that again, only let's not fuck it up this time, son. Oh, come on. Okay. That ain't good. Is that carbuncle? Why am I fighting against Tetrominoes now? What is that? Wow, it's huge! Oh, hey, Monstro. It's a giant whale! It's Monstro! He's a whale of a whale and vicious besides. Whoa! Sora, get us out of here! Would if I could, buddy. Too late. He's going to swallow us. It's true. I saw it with my own eyes. You sure you didn't just hear it this time? What difference does it make? There's a huge monster in there, I tell you. All right, suppose there really is a monster. Think we can beat it by ourselves, Sora? No problem. Let's do it. The little babies. Listen, there. Can you hear it growling? They're little babies now. Shh, quiet. We've got to be careful. See that? It was just the wind making that noise. Aw, man. I wish it was a monster. Hold on. What's that over there? Like, later in this game, or, like, later in the story altogether? A window? Or maybe a door? It won't open. Jeez, is that really all that's in here? What do you expect in a boring place like this? Hey, Sora. Hmm? When we grow up, let's get off this island. We'll go on real adventures, not this kid stuff. Bro, sure, but isn't there anything fun to do now? Hey, you know the new girl at the mayor's house? Did you hear?
Hey, Sora! Are you okay?
What are you guys doing? Where are we anyway?
Oh, you know, I think that big old whale monstro just swallowed us. And for today's weather, expect showers. Oh, heavy showers.
Hey! Who's there?
It's me.
Oh, it's just Pinocchio. Pinocchio?
Pinocchio? Pinocchio, where are you going? Pinocchio! Come on, everybody, after him, quick!
How does Donald know who Pinocchio is? Oh, wait, can we get those items that... No, no, those were just in the cutscene, I guess. Bummer.
What have you got there, Pinocchio?
With this, we can get out of here, Father.
Really? With this big block, you think so?
It's true. So, how did she end up here, Pinocchio?
Oh, my, so the whale swallowed all of you, too? My goodness.
Yeah, looks like it.
My name is Geppetto. I'm Pinocchio's father. When we got separated, I traveled all over looking for him. Thank goodness we're together again. So, you seem to know Pinocchio quite well. I hope he was a good boy in my absence. Well, we've all had quite a journey, right, Pinocchio? Pinocchio!
Are there like two Pinocchios there for a second, or was I hallucinating? Oh, hey, Cleo.
I've warned him not to wander off here. He can be a naughty boy. Even so, he's very precious to me.
Okay, that was a weird little finish there. Chamber 1. Ah, so this is actually considered a world.
What are you doing? Come on, let's go back.
You know, Geppetto's awfully worried about you.
Pinocchio, stop fooling around. This is no time for games.
But Sora, I thought you liked games. Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here?
Just playing with Pinocchio.
You know what I mean. What about Kairi? Did you find her?
Maybe. Catch us, and maybe I'll tell you what I know.
Come on!
First real OG Kingdom Hearts. Whoa! I love this thing.
Don't give up.
cottage. Yeah, I should probably use some of these things at some point. But not today. Chamber 3. Elixir and the money. Okay, so I take it that this is a maze, then. Chamber 5. Staying alive in Chamber 5. Six. Good, I made
Why do you still care about that boy? He has all but deserted you for the Keyblade and his new companions, after all.
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him a little.
Oh, really? Of course you were. Beware the darkness in your heart. The heartless prey upon it.
Mind your own business.
Riku! What's the matter with you? What are you thinking? Don't you realize what you're doing?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days. Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
Oh boy, another OC.
You up for this?
No problem. Let's do it.
Get me out!
Okay, so how do I knock him over then in that case? It's like he's clearly too tall to attack normally. Ow. He's weak to fire, okay, so... Good one, Goofy. Saved the day. Oh. Yeah. Goofy learned cheer. Okay, let's cheer. Oh, that could be... It could actually be helpful. Oh, hey.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio! Please, give me back my son!
Sorry, old man. I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
He's no puppet. Pinocchio is my little boy.
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure, but maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kairi?
What do you care about her?
Now I feel stupid. I could have had it the whole time. Okay, shared high jump. Equip. Okay, let's see. Okay, this doesn't feel very much like a high jump. Okay, I guess it is, though. Scan G. Now I feel like an idiot. Was it there the whole time? Could I have had it all along? Water gleam. Oh, I did? Okay, good. Huh. That's a salmon. It is? Oh, so I guess I gotta take it to the fairy godmother to activate it. Makes me wonder if there's like some kind of a run jump or something. Throat, that's new. Now I know that I can't do the Trinity while there's enemies around. So I have to kill them before I can do anything about it.
Let Pinocchio go, Riku!
A puppet that's lost its heart to the Heartless. Maybe it holds the key to helping Kairi. How about it, Sora? Let's join forces to save her. We can do it together. What? You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
Conscience?
You might not hear it, but right now it's loud and clear. And it's telling me you're on the wrong side!
Then you leave me no choice.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Jiminy, I'm not gonna make it.
Oh!
I guess I'm okay!
Oh, come on. I figured as much.
Ha!
What the hell? Okay. What the hell?
See ya.
Gotcha. Whew. Nailed it. That was a close one. Disappeared at like the start, dude. Attain the power of time. Learned magic spell stop.
So, Kairi's like a lifeless puppet now?
Precisely.
And her heart was...
taken by the Heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are seven maidens of the purest heart. We call them the princesses of heart. Gather them together, and a door will open to the heart of all worlds. Within lies untold wisdom. There you will surely find a way to recover Kairi's heart. Now, I'll grant you a marvelous gift. The power to control the Heartless.
I mean, of course it is.
Soon, Kairi. Soon.
Wait, no, come on, no, that's not... escape from Monstro. Wait, I didn't want to leave! Well, at least I can warp back, I guess. Sure hope Pinocchio and Geppetto were okay.
Yeah, hopefully they landed somewhere... landed safely somewhere.
Riku. Magic is as good as Donald's now.
No way! Not in a million years!
Why don't you go see Merlin and work more on your magic?
There's a tournament being held at the Coliseum. I hear there's a great prize for the winner.
Okay, so is it just saying that it's like done and there's no keyhole or anything? Okay, I was about to say. I know Wonderland had a bunch of stuff that I couldn't get to before. Okay, so it was chamber 5 that I needed to go to, right? Chamber 6, okay. Thought it was chamber 5, but okay. Hey, wait a second. Here's a chest. Mega Ether. Okay, that's helpful, actually. Oh, hey. God damn it! Come on! That's not fair! Osmos G. Okay, here's chamber 6. Okay, we got a white. My god, this is so fucking... Let me just fucking open the chest! Okay, found more Dalmatians. Okay. Oh my god! Torn page. Okay, finally. Okay, so. Ah, damn it! So, like, is there also a long jump or something, or am I just not doing the platforming right? Okay, yep. Alright. Made it. Mega Elixir. Alright. Okay. What the hell does stop do anyway? Fuck. Ah, damn it, I hit jump. Got there one time. Okay, made it. Now one more jump. Ah, shit. And from the start. There's not gonna end up being anything useful in there, I can already tell, but it's like, it's just gonna bug the shit out of me. So, I'm going for it. Okay, good. I don't... Shut up! I want to open the chest. I don't care about the... I'm in six. God damn it. Well, Even better. So I have to kill the fucking monster that literally spawned the second I went for the chest. And now it's down there, so I can't get... Fuck it. God damn it, that's annoying. Okay. Let's try this again, then, in that case. And hopefully, this time, nothing will spawn and prevent me from grabbing the chest. Okay. Okay. Please, please, please. Yes! Thank you, God! Mithril. Yeah, okay. Fine. You know what? Cool. Five. God damn it! Mega Ether, Thundaga G. Thank you. There are the puppies. No! Come on!
See ya!
Okay, more mithril. I think I got two of the chests of puppies. There are four puppy chests in Monstro Tower. Well, I mean, maybe if the game would actually let me open the fucking chests, instead of just spamming me with fucking endless battles, maybe I'd make some progress on collecting the rest of those puppies. Okay, there's a third one. Have puppies in them. Okay, I've already been there. I think the one left, I grabbed the one in chamber 5, I think. Is there one in chamber 2 or chamber 3? Chamber 4, if there is even a 4. Alright, let's see. Two, five, six in the mouth. I don't think I grabbed the one in the mouth. Oh, here we go. Four. I think I've been here a while. Bowels. Oh, whoops. Oh. Come on! Well, I mean, there were a few chests in there that I didn't grab, so... Okay. How do I get down into the mouth from here? You make it sound like this is a door. How do I go down the door? Do I jump on it? Can I only do it, like, if it's, like, a chest or something? Okay, that's exactly what you have to do. There we go. Okay, we got all four of them. Alright, now I know that there's a bunch of shit I missed in Wonderland, so I guess I'll go there next. There's some more Dalmatians. Yeah. Okay, so there is something else I can get. Okay, so where was the stuff I missed in Agrabah? Was that in the Cave of Wonders or somewhere? Oh, wait. No, I can... hold on a second. I just realized something else I can get right now. Oh, come on, really? Should be able to get up there, but I guess not. Weird. Okay, I guess so. Okay, should I use that on Sora or Donald, do you think? Probably Sora, though, right? Alright, I'm giving it to Sora, then. Speak now or forever hold your peace, Dari. Okay, cool. Sounds like that'll be useful later on. Terra chain. No. Damn it. Bring me Peter Pan. Alright, let's see. Do I have a warp there at least? Well, I've got something like that. Desert. I don't think I can reach that without the glide. This, on the other hand, I might be able to. Okay, Dari, I think we might want to wait until I've got the glide to do some of these. Okay. I'm sure you'll remind me anyway. Okay, let's see. Can I get up here? Not quite. Okay. hidden land. Ooh, that might be helpful. Case 2G and found Dalmatians. There we go. See, they said something about visiting Merlin, so I guess we'll do that. You're making excellent progress. Here's something for your effort. Ooh, Spellbinder. Keep it up. I'll stick with that one. Oh, another summon-gen? Let's help this little one. Here we go. Bibbidi bobbidi boo. Learn summon spell Dumbo. Don't call me my favorite movie! Curious tree buzzing with bees. Take a look.
Hello? Is anyone there? What am I to do? I'm all alone. Pooh? Pooh? Where are you? It's me, Piglet.
To do.
Oh dear, I was just never mind. I'm sorry.
Don't be scared. You're looking for Pooh, right?
You know Pooh. You see, I have something for him. I have to take it to Pooh right away. Oh, Pooh!
Oh, I believe I smell a delicious something. A something like honey.
Pooh!
Hello, Piglet. How have you been?
Oh, I'm so glad to see you. I thought you'd gone away. I brought what you asked for.
Thank you, Piglet. Now I can finally have some honey.
Really? But how?
I shall hold on to the balloon and fly like a bee up the honey tree, see?
But if you take their honey, won't the bees be angry?
Oh!
If you could only chase away those bees, I'm quite certain I could get a small morsel of honey. Would you help me get some honey? Should I help Pooh get some honey? Sure, why not? Oh, hello there, Owl. Good day, Pooh. What are you doing? Using a balloon to get some honey? Splendid idea. Allow me to offer a few pointers. Now, Pooh can get honey by floating up this tree with his balloon. The honey is inside the tree hollows, not the beehives you see here. There's quite a lot of honey in these holes. If Pooh gets too close, the bees will come out to protect their honey. If they get to Pooh, they'll pop his balloon, lock onto the bees, and swat them away. The more time Pooh has at each hollow, the more honey he can eat. There's more honey higher up, too. If jumping from branch to branch proves difficult, try the rush command. Rush can help you catch up to Pooh quickly, but it isn't fully reliable. Good luck. Oh, I have to swat the bees, not the beehive. Shit. Okay, let's try that again. Why won't it let me smack the bees? God, I can see what you're talking about here. So, like, how much honey does he need to actually get, then? Or, like, is this a high score thing or something? Can you imagine me doing this 20 years ago? How much do we need to get, actually? Damn it. Come on! How do you use the rush command? No, but seriously, how is this like a high score dealy, or am I supposed to only get a... ...100. Oh, that's not good. Okay, 84. Come on, Pooh. Hurry up. Go to the next hole. Okay, this should be enough. 94. Oh, ran at 95. Even.
Oh, that was yummy in my tummy. But there is room for a bit more.
Maybe I'll be able to do it this time. The torn page turned into a new item, Nature Spark. Okay, let's try that again. Huh. You help me get some honey? Sure. So I need to get to 100 then. Okay. Got it. Whoa, what the hell? Okay, 10, 11. Yeah, no, they're gonna get him. Shit. Okay, let's try that again. That's mean. God, I'm actually doing worse this time, I think. Come on, that's not fair. I was hitting Rush. All right. You could start over. Damn it! I tried pressing start. It doesn't... just takes me here. Okay, let's try that again.
Oh, brother. That didn't go too well.
Alright, let's try to get him to 100 hunt. God, are you serious? How? Oh, my god. Thank you. Finally. Okay, does killing the bees actually give you more honey? Oh god, are you... No, come on, I hit them! That's not fair! How did I pass right through them like that? Hold on. Alright. There we go. Okay, so yes, killing bees does give you more honey, it looks like. Interesting. Oh my god, are you serious? Ah, damn, okay. Yeah, no, that wasn't reliable at all. Okay, so if we kill bees, then we can get more honey. How the... Thank you. Oh, God. Oh, no, you... Oh, come on, I... Wait, did I lose honey? Huh. This one, I was up to the 60s. Oh my god, why? Thank you! Okay, 68, 69, nice. 70. Oh god. Okay, yeah, no, did not have enough time there. That was interesting.
Oh, that was yummy in my tummy. But there is room for a bit more.
Come on, how did I miss that? Ugh. Okay, let's see what happens when he falls. Okay, he did not lose any honey there. Why? Oh, god damn it. Okay. I don't know how the jump mechanics feel about the same. Come on! Great, right when I get up there. No, 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 no. Oh my god, are you serious? Okay, yeah, no, that time he did lose some honey. You're right. Maybe it's when he gets higher up that he loses honey, then. Thank you. Oh, come on, I swatted them. Okay, so the higher up he goes, the more he loses, I guess. Okay, and smacking them as they're retreating doesn't get you any more honey. What the? How did I go past them? Alright.
Oh, that was yummy in my tummy.
Alright, let's try that again. So what do I get for winning this minigame anyway? Okay. So that gives me 10. Skidoo. What the? There we go. Okay. 34. Huh. 45. 46. 47. 48. No! There we go. 52, 62, 63, 73. No! Damn it! So close. Okay, so how much is he gonna lose? Oh, he didn't lose any that time. Weird. Ha! Ha! Damn it. Okay, good. 94, 95. What? No, that's not... Okay, maybe this is... Okay, didn't lose any that time. Okay, I think I can do this. So, like, how much above 100 does it need to be? Damn it. 111. Well, see, that's the thing, though. Now I'm worried that the game's gonna cheat again. Just gonna randomly lose honey all of a sudden. Okay, good. Alright, now it's over. Yep, there we go. New cutscene.
It is rather funny what I will do for honey.
So if you're Winnie the Pooh, does that mean that butter is your honey in that case, or... Are there actually butter trees where you come from, Dari? Okay, let's unlock Van. So there are butter trees in New Orleans. Okay, good to know. No, sadly. Oh, okay. So would you in fact say that it is quite nutters what you will do for butter? Learned Bambi. Find any more of these stones, bring them to me. Second thought, I have an idea. Alright, so do you think I should go to the Coliseum next, or somewhere else, do you think? Okay, so not jump high enough of a jump for that. Okay, and I guess I need the glide for that. Coliseum it is. Time to go from junior hero to real hero. Keyhole time? You know the rules, right? What tournament do you want to enter? Pegasus Cup. How do you want to go about it? Enter together. Ghost bandits. Search ghost. Pots and bolts. What type of magic?
You're not bad, huh?
Oh boy. Black fungus, huh? Wow, that is a lot of, First, oh god, are you serious? Them? Oh god. Oh, come on! Damn it. Fuck. I was trying to heal, but I couldn't do it in time. Okay. Let's see here now. Items. So I gotta start from the bottom, right? All right, let's try this again. Ugh! How you doing? Did the barrels kill themselves? Fuck me. Okay, that's fine.
Hey.
Okay, run, 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 run!
This is great! This should help.
It's over!
Okay, come on now.
It's over!
Oh my god, just... Losing those items, I'm sorry, because that was ridiculous. That was ridiculous. I'm not giving up all those items, I'm sorry. Okay, so, let's see. I'm gonna exchange that for something else. Does arrow make me invincible, or does it, like, just reduce damage significantly for a while? Reduce damage, okay.
Come on!
Heal!
Over!
Shit! Fuck.
Get this!
Okay, that's not good.
Hey, you need a break.
Oh boy.
You don't stand a chance against me.
Okay.
You don't stand a chance against me. Hey, you need a break.
Oh fuck. Hey, okay, that's not good.
Heal.
Hey, you need a break.
God, okay.
Hey, you need a break? Hey, you need a break?
It's over! It's over!
Fuck me, that's not good.
It's over!
Okay.
It's over!
Oh God. Really not good.
It's over.
Thank you.
It's over.
I cannot use summons for whatever reason. I tried using him earlier, it did not work.
Get this! It's over!
Come on!
It's over!
Oh God! Okay.
This is it!
Get this!
No. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Okay, Goofy. You take point on this one now. Okay, Goofy is down.
It's over!
No, 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 no. No, no, no.
It's over.
Oh, God. Okay.
It's over.
Okay. He's almost dead.
No way.
Gotcha! Whew. That was close. I didn't think I was gonna make it. I really didn't think I was gonna make it. Okay. Artisan hero, win the Pegasus Cup.
We're the champs!
Sora learned Strike Raid. That was great! Looks like Phil's trained another great hero. Is strength the most important part of a hero? Well, what you really need is a strong heart. What makes a strong heart? If you have to ask, you're not a hero yet. Stop talking in riddles. It's not a riddle! Well, not open. You know the rules, right? Okay, yeah, no. Okay, well, fair enough, then. Let's see. Yeah, let's equip Treasure Magnet for starters. And, yeah, okay, I see the point there. So. Woof, it is. I could not have done it solo. I don't know what you're talking about here. Was the plan. Welcome. Are you looking to buy? Yeah. What else can I use money on? Just out of curiosity.
Phew!
Excuse me. Like, aside from the item shop and the accessory shop, what else can I use money on? Because I'm debating on just getting Goofy and Donald some better weapons here. Because I got enough for both of them. I mean, what do you think, Dari? Synthesis. Use money on synthesis. Okay, well, let's see if I've got anything worth synthesizing then. They say a boy won the tournament coupon. Let's synthesize. Thank you. someday we'll make the ultimate weapon. So bring us all the items. I mean, what do you think, Dari? Should I buy Donald and Goofy some better weapons? Should I buy one of them a better weapon? Using the weapons or using the characters? I mean, they saved my ass in the. You know what? Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. I'm doing it. Than a ray of light. God damn it, but thank you. Crapshoot! There we go. Behold, the crapshoot. Okay, it can warp, it can... It doesn't have a shield, but it does have plenty of armor. Let's give it a shot, honestly, then. Let's fly to that other world and see how the crapshoot does. In the process. Okay, I want to see how the crapshoot ends up working out for us here. I'm curious because it looks like garbage. It looks like total garbage. That I cannot deny, but let's see how it turns. Let's see how things work out. Okay, crapshoot, you're up. Let's go. Oh, wow, that's not good. That's not good at all. Look at him go. It's a spread shot. I love it. Oh no. I know what's next.
Okay, guys, prepare for landing.
Land where? In the sea? We'll drown.
Not with my magic, we won't. Just leave it to me.
Is this the one where it's a rhythm game, or was that Kingdom Hearts 2? Okay, so Donald's an octoduck, Sora's a mermaid, and Goofy's just a fucking turtle. Okay, good.
Come on, Sebastian!
Ariel, wait! Slow down! Don't leave me behind!
No, relax, Sebastian. They don't look like one of them. Right, Flounder?
I don't know. There's something weird about them.
what do you mean?
They do seem a little different. Where are you from?
We're from kind of far away. And we're not really used to these waters.
Oh, I see. In that case, Sebastian can show you how we swim around here.
Ariel! King Triton will not like this!
Oh, don't worry.
Easy for you to say. Okay, it's time you learn how to swim properly.
Okay, B to rise, X. Release some stepper.
Practice swimming with Flounder. Try to tag him. Alright, begin, Mon!
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I guess I'd be dogfish if they were down here, huh? Like how Goofy has a different, okay, where the hell do they go now? Oh, there you are. Well, think of it, Donald's got us defeat. Profile 2. Sora's change?
Good job! Now let's move on to safe defense!
Sebastian!
Eh? Class is over! Good luck!
Does the music sound like something out of Mario and Luigi? Hitting it might open it. Oh, hey, save point. That's what I was waiting for.
Those creatures chased us here.
Oh no! Those monsters might be heading to the palace Tumon!
We better head back right away. But what if we run into more on our way back? I'm sorry, but we need your help. Please come to the palace with us. The trident markers on the walls point the way there. We won't get lost as long as we follow them. Okay, let's get going.
Alright, I think we're gonna call it a night here, then. Okay, so, until next time, this has been Professor Icepick with more Final Fan Disney. Signing off. Catch you next time. Let's just go back to the title screen then. We'll give Dari a shot to say goodbye since apparently he's got a bit of lag there. So, okay, Dari, what's your last word? Night. Okay, there it is. Good night.